Interested in learning how we cultivate our muscles?
Send up smoke and we'll be right with you, folks. Bronco Airlines. Seriously? Guess so.
So, find anything?
Yeah, we gotta send up smoke.
Like, with a fire?
Wait, you've never heard of smoke signals? Wow, what do they teach you in Midgar?
Enough.
Well, leave it to someone who knows more than just enough.
This is taking too long.
But I can speed things up. Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke! Come to me,
airplane!
Follow the smoke!
Look!
Right on cue!
Well, I'll be dead!
Told you I'd speed things up! Over here!
Bravo, sir!
Where to, folks?
Cosmo Canyon, please.
You talk? The hell kind of magic trick is this? Not that I ain't seen crazier shit on my travels. Now, how many of you we got? Too many. But the old girl likes a challenge. With hazard pay, I'd say this is fair. And since I don't have much else going on, I'll be here scratching my ass till y'all pony up. So you know, there's a cancellation fee if y'all decide to back out last minute. 100 mil per person. Best think about that. Thank you. If you got my gel, then we got ourselves a deal. Much obliged. Hop on board and sit where I tell you. Gotta make sure my baby's balanced just so. Hold on tight now, you hear? Fall out, you're on your own.
Here we go! We're flying!
No shit, kid. Who do you think I am?
I don't know. Who?
President and pilot of Bronco Airlines, Sid Irwin. Pleasure having you aboard.
I must admit, I didn't expect to find a willing participant. You are truly a model soldier, my boy. I'd hold still if I were you. We wouldn't want any complications.
No, Professor.
Since you're so committed, I'm going to give you a special treatment. One that will surely make you into a hero. Once, this would have taken years, but now it takes a mere 18 hours. All thanks to me and my singular genius. I stand at the forefront of science, my brilliance a guiding light. Of course, we pioneers must be ready to do what others are not. Though even I wouldn't dare attempt to improve upon perfection.
As far as I could. Hope y'all don't mind walking, because now you're on your own.
What about the next time we need a lift?
Send up a signal. Just make sure I got room to land. Happy trails to you.
The Vale's this way.
Right.
Chocobo Ranch!
Shawnee? That you?
Who's Shawnee? One of your chocobos? Did they run away from home?
My apologies. I don't believe we've met. I'm Kamaria, the owner.
So, Shawnee's your bird?
Goodness, no. Shawnee's my daughter. She's a chocobo jockey, or was, till she fell off her mount during the race. Since then, she's completely lost her nerve. Refuses to get back in the saddle.
I see.
Oh! Tell me, you kids any good at riding?
Yeah, we dabble.
Wonderful! In that case, how would you like to use my training course? I had everything built brand new just for Shawnee, but now it's going to waste. Someone ought to put it to good use, don't you think? And who better than you young go-getters?
I don't know.
Ever run a ring course? It's simple. You strap yourselves in and fly through a series of hoops. I reckon you won't find a course like mine anywhere else.
Whoa! That sounds amazing! You want to try it, right? Imagine how jealous everyone will be!
Sure.
But first, you'll need to catch yourself a chocobo. One that isn't afraid of heights. A fine bird like Apony ought to do you, though. Go ahead and ride her over to the training course. Twisting paths and bewildering brushlands, she'll guide you through it all with ease.
Look! That's gotta be Apony!
Thank you.
Good bird. Easy, girl. We got you. Sick on Chocoback.
Amazing, isn't it? It's like my Chocobo and I share one mind, one body, one soul. Or maybe my body just hates Shinra cars, trains, and boats. They ought to find a way to make the ride smoother for their stuff. Put R&D to work.
Think they got other priorities.
That's true.
Ooh.